even before the Warrior Dome completes its seasonal transition. The auxiliary gym welcomed fresh faces and a few familiar JV gunners into a program with long-range sights on continuing a perpetual Quad County Conference unbeaten streak. Of course, varsity title defense also drew a following bunch. Signing, sealing, and delivering the new coach's message.
Push each other, we're gonna challenge each other, we're gonna encourage each other, we're gonna bring each other along. All right?
While answering that call by AD Chuck Mann to stretch that trophy case, Chase. Staying baseline to baseline busy using fast pass, open lane, bucket rockets.
Thank you.
Each step along the way, creating a master pace of different strokes. Also among the constant contested hustle and bustle, these already all-inners fired on all cylinders. Man to man, many had multiple moments. Though nothing yet hangs in the balance, every great move tips the scales toward duplication direction. So many hot shots out here, sometimes the floor sweats.
Thank you.
like this. Three or four people are deflecting you. So stop. Step over there. But if you do this, they can't get to it. They're not gonna get to it. Mirror, you penetrate. You're all the way in here, you draw that body. You up here, you get the shovel. I don't care how open he is. You can't hand it to him, because those hands can get to it. So you in the air, you draw everybody, you do this. He gonna get it and finish. Bounce passes in the paint. We cannot pass the ball through the air in the paint. And since I can't get y'all, I've tried it nice three, four nights. The next time my pass goes through the air, in the paint, we doing monkey suicide.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Might not be your night, but the next night might be your night, or the following night might be your night. It's gonna be somebody's night each time we take the floor. This is where this bond comes to what we call family, to where you're gonna support your brother. Because I'm gonna tell you how I'm gonna do. Whoever's rolling, that's who the ball's going to. In our system, the way it's structured, If you're rolling, you getting that thing down there, you're an animal down there, I'm gonna keep getting it to you down there. If you're going, I'm gonna keep getting it to you. If you're going, I'm gonna keep getting it to you. If you're going, you're gonna keep getting it. That's how we're gonna do it. Because what I want to do as a coach, I'm not gonna help the other team out and take the ball out of your hands. And then that way they don't have to figure out how to stop you. No, they're gonna have to figure it out. I'm not gonna take the ball out of your hands. I'm not going to take the ball out of your hands. You doing your thing. It's not going to stop coming to you. It's not going to stop coming to you. Are we clear? It's not going to stop coming to you. Does everybody understand that?
Yes, sir.
So if one particular night you're not getting it, it's not your night, that's okay. We got 25 games. We got 25 games. That's 100 quarters of basketball. Your night coming. But we got to believe in each other, support each other, 100%. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
So let's try this again.
Yeah! Even in a relaxed state, the Warriors remain on standby to raise the stakes and sink the task at hand. I'm Don Fuller, Eastway Television.